at that guy right in front of me. Fuck. I almost killed you, dude.
Let's go. Vehicle right here.
AFK.
Oh, where is he? He is. Right here, bot, right next to me.
Should I kill him? He ain't got nothing, let's go. Come on, we're wasting time.
I thought you could put him in that car.
Careful. Yep, Hosan's got people. Don't go through Hosan.
You put him in the driver's seat.
Oh, crap.
There we go. Go, go, go!
Avoid Hosan, fear me.
Did you set a marker? Luke?
Huh? Yeah.
Is that your mark, Joe?
Is he dead?
Probably report me and I'll probably like get banned.
No, you won't.
Fuck it.
Get banned for what? You only thing that'll happen is your shit'll just drop down to a fucking 3 or a 2.
Being killed.
Yeah. I knocked him.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, the one that shot him in the face. He didn't do nothing but finish him.
Did you grab his blue chip?
No. I was going to, and then I'm like, fuck it.
Dude, he hasn't moved since he fucking...
Perfect.
He's gonna die in the storm anyway.
Two cars right in front of us, Luke.
Okay, hang on.
Oh, shit.
I lit him up.
God.
But they lit me up, too. So. Shit.
He is good?
Yeah, we just gotta get to the circle. Guy right there. Missed him. How the hell did you miss him?
I gotta avoid people at all costs, because...
Go, keep going straight on this road.
They're coming after you guys. They're crossing the bridge right now.
Well, I'm out of gas.
Oh, fuck.
Can you make it to the other bridge?
I gotta boost up.
Make sure you guys hide, because they're coming behind you.
Yeah, they came up. They're up at these houses.
Now
right
I'm
here.
Getting shot from behind. Oh, I see that. god, dude.
Oh, I see him now.
I don't know where you're at.
I'm gonna keep running down this way. I'm gonna try to find a car real quick.
Oh, there's traps here. That's why. Shit.
What's wrong with this car? Oh, it's, yeah, it's out of gas. I had a gas can.
I just heard cars.
Yeah, here they come.
They're coming. They got out on me. Fuck!
Sam.
Right here.
Fuck! You got me. Aaron, you gotta come back and get him, bud. He's healing up.
I don't see him.
Right here on me.
Oh, there he is.
He's boosting this guy up.
He's healing. And the rock. Coming around the left. Throwing a smoke.
Yep, he's coming up on this car. Yep, he's coming right on the other side. He's healing this guy. Brush up, brush up, brush up. Throw a nade. Right on me. We're gonna blow. Yep, they're moving. They're behind the rock now. Moving towards Jay.
He's coming to your right. On the tree.
They're gonna fuck you up, dude. One's still on me. Where the fuck is he?
I think he's hiding.
I think he's on the other side of the building.
I think he's in a bush. Nope, they took off.
Yep.
I'll never be able to get there. Oh god, no. Need a car. And a bunch of first aids.
There's some on my body.
Yeah, there's a million
on
my body.
A bunch of shit. I'm gonna pick up our fucking chips too while you're at it.
I am.
If you have enough heals, you can call one of us in right here.
Yeah, I gotta.
I was by the car. I was by the car that they took.
Oh.
Yeah, mine's right there. I got a bunch of first aid on mine. So. That car still has gas in it, but it's not much.
Better heal up. Go find my chip, too. Like I said, you still have time.
Where are you at?
Back behind you.
Oh, fuck.
Run straight. Left.
I thought you said you were...
Left. Right, that box right there. To the right.
I don't see it.
Jesus Christ.
Run straight. To left.
Oh, there it is.
That box right there.
Sorry.
Jesus Christ. I got a bunch of fucking boosts in there. You can do it, man. You can call us back. You got it.
Mark where the...
I did. My blue one's sitting on a mark right now inside
it's
the...
It's right by you.
Okay.
Not a lot of gas, but it'll be enough.
Yeah, blue marker. That's the first call in. There's drop two right there. Another one, like right here. Go over to it.
Shit.
Call him in first.
Hold on. No, I need to heal up because it's gonna start chunking up.
It won't. You're good.
Good. 160 seconds. Stay alive.
Yep, get to that other one.
You don't need to get to the other one.
Are we both getting... Oh, we
yeah,
both are.
We're...
Oh, okay, cool.
Yeah.
Then get to... I thought it was just one at a time.
No, it's both.
I don't know where they're going to be hanging out at, so...
Jump then, just jump it. Oh, don't die.
Oh shit, there's a car there. They must have swam.
Yep, they're shooting at you.
Dead.
Just hide here. For... They're to your right a little bit.
80 seconds, stay alive.
Yeah, we're gonna have to fucking fly in on something, dude.
Oh shit, I gotta go.
We ain't gonna have nothing.
I gotta
but
swim. To... I don't really have a choice.
Nope, you can do it.
Fucking terrible shots.
Yeah, I might be dead.
You just gotta stay alive for 50 seconds.
Yeah, just go underneath the water. Just make sure you don't drown yourself.
Yeah.
You'll be alright. You got this. You called in the cavalry, dude. We ain't got no guns, though. So you better be ready.
Oh, yeah, they're waiting for me.
Yeah, they are. Yeah, we're coming back, so just hang out in the water.
Yeah, distract them.
I just died. Oh, I just about died.
That's fine. We're in. Dropping right on blue.
I don't think they see me.
I'm coming back to this warehouse.
Oh, what?
Oh, now they do.
Where are you?
Oh, now they see me.
Please. He's going over there.
Fuck. Let me get a gun. Oh, there's a guy over here. Fuck. I'm gonna hit the roof and I'm gonna die. Yeah. Oh my god! I'm so close to being dead.
Oh. Hey, do you have a gun?
I do not.
Oh shit. I'm trying to.
Oh, okay. I got a guy on me, dude. Fuck! Whole guy. Whole team in this fucking warehouse over here. At least two guys.
They see me.
Come get my shit, guys. I have nothing. I literally have nothing. So, good thing you killed me. Good thing. It's such a good thing. They do not see you?
No.
Can you hide till I get to you?
Yeah, get in over there. Yeah, dude, you're gonna have to fucking, like, sneak in.
God damn it. I got a guy sniping between you and me.
Yeah,
They're gonna start getting shot at. So you go underneath the water and swim in.
Awesome.
Do it! Oh, damn. That would have been awesome if you got in behind them. They would have had no idea.
Oh, they had no clue.
They had no fucking clue you were there. Now they're waiting. Now they're gonna get fucking shot in the back. Noggle nuts. Damn. You almost had them. If you had more fucking health.
It would have been nice if I could have healed in the blue, or healed in the water there. I could have almost have gotten in and laid down. They may not even have noticed. Christ, that was a pain in the ass.
You almost had it.
Brought you guys back for no reason.
Should have landed on your marker, dude. We would have had that.
Oh, dude, there was... I thought there was going to be nobody, like, over there. But there was a whole fucking team. Whole fucking team.
There was, like, two or three where I had dropped, but we would have been fine.
Well, I'm trying to figure out where... How the team was shooting me out in the water. But the, that team right there wasn't shooting them. What the fuck? Oh, I'm glad Jaylee had fucking 8 first aids so I could make it.
Yeah.
What kind of fucked me too is I went the wrong way. Like, I was panic. You know, so I... Going that way was obviously not the right way, but I was trying to get Marlins their first win today, Luke, but it just didn't happen.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Detrimental. Need to kill that fucker.
You bet on the Marlins?
No.
Oh.
I'm just saying, being at the game.
Oh, yeah, yeah. They won, though. Good thing you were there.
Yeah.
See that.
Andy bought, like, he bought 3 new hats. Like $157.
Nice.
They're like $40 a piece. I was just hammering down some hazy air hugs. And I had a mango, Golden Road mango cart to finish it off.
Let's go. It's only been 3 minutes. What are you doing for the eclipse?
I'll probably be at work, so I 7 years ago I went down to Southern Illinois, but...
You should call in and come over.
Yeah, well, it's my first day back from vacation, so...
Oh, yeah, calling sick, definitely. That's something Jaylee would do.
Fuck yeah, let's go. Only I don't need to call in sick.
I got to get back on this new route, get it figured out, so... I'll probably step outside around the time it's going on and check it out. I mean, it was really cool that 7 years ago when we were like right at 100% coverage, and it was pretty neat.
Yeah, it's gonna be cool.
Just hoping it's Just hoping it's not gonna be cloudy.
Make sure you guys are live streaming that.
I'm gonna record the fuck out of it.
Yeah, dude.
Let's see the forecast. Monday it's supposed to be
just all day.
All day cool. 74 degrees on at 3 p.m. when it starts. 0% precipitation. Yep.
Wanna go to Chumi or?
Yeah, let's do that.
Fucking Wolf Clan.
Chuma Sarah.
Power grid? Fucking hold
on. No, he marked like a tiny little spot.
I'm not going there.
Good luck, dipshit.
Bye, but he's gonna be in the center of the circle though. He's calling it. He knows something, man. He's got insider info.
Hey, I'm dropping over by power grid. They're going to Chumacera.
He's literally going to a tiny line of players.
Jesus Christ.
We got some friends.
Alright, boys.
Saddle up, partner.
Dropping with you, your warehouse.
Gun?
Ain't got one yet.
Holy shit. No
this
gun.
One's loading one behind me. 8x scope here. It's also a 4.
Pistol.
6x right here. 4x right here.
Take the 6.
Oh shit, yeah.
Are you shooting shots on the right? Yep, he's over by the fucking circle thing coming down. We're here.
Right.
Who's shooting?
Not me.
Oh, cool. All these guns are rendering in now. God damn it.
Where is he?
He's up here somewhere.
He was shooting you from over there.
Circle things. By these things. He's up here. Somewhere.
Yeah, because they lit me up. None of these fucking guns were rendering in.
Fucking bot.
Fuck.
Okay, he's over here. He's climbing on this building. He's gonna be on the roof in about 2 seconds.
Okay. Got another one back here on this thing. He just jumped off. Real guy. Yep. These are real guys.
Yep. Whole team in that building.
Which one?
One just jumped out.
The Which far building? Corner here.
This one right here.
Okay.
They're all outside of it. Inside of it now. One's on top.
Oh, good angle. Oh, here we go. Two moving left.
Oh, crap. Crap.
Knocked the one.
Dude, okay, I thought you meant the back building. Dude, I was looking at the wrong fucking.
Can you get him?
No. They're all around here.
So I go to spectate and it goes to our other guy. Fucking Christ.
I ran out of ammo for my gun, I gotta switch. God damn it. I gotta get out of this building. They're moving right, I think.
They're probably going over to get my shit.
Yeah.
Yep, there they are.
Yep, they're over here on the right-hand side.
Did you guys knock one of them?
Yeah, he's up on the roof.
Any fucking.
Knocked him again.
Nice.
One coming in. The right side. He's coming in over here.
I see him. Another one outside the fence over there.
God damn it. I don't have a vest or helmet.
Oh, so they're resing the guy up top then.
Who the fuck's shooting me? Oh, right here! God damn!
Yeah, I saw him.
I didn't see him at all. Yep, behind you. Jesus Christ, what's this guy doing? Oh, fucking
God
douche.
God damn it!
Fuck this guy. See you later.
He's going. I fucking told him. I thought you marked the back building, brick building, and I ran right out there for free.
Damn.
Those guys up there on that fucking thing.
I knocked a motherfucker. A couple times. Well, let's get back into it.
That was shitty at the very beginning, too, because it's like no guns rendered in on that building right away, and I was getting shot at. Why is it fuck? I'm not even doing a dance. I'm fucking doing a dance. Fucking weird.
Air fried some asparagus too for dinner. That's what Joy wanted.
I love asparagus.
Oh, dude, it was good.
Should get out. Oh, cook them. What's the temperature gonna be? Yeah, Monday here it's gonna be 76 sunny. Mm-hmm. Yeah, tomorrow's gonna be 65.
That's gonna be nice.
Pretty good chance of rain here.
I gotta get some work done. And then I wanna go outside. Clean off my grill. Gotta mow the yard actually.
Yeah, I mowed mine. The rain is just mid-morning. Cook on the grill.
Yeah, I'm gonna make some grilled pineapple jasmine rice with some black beans.
Ooh,
and then I'm gonna marinate some boneless, skinless chicken thighs in jerk marinade. Grill the fuck out of it, slice it up, put it with that rice, black beans, and then I was gonna make a cilantro crema with like the jerk hot sauce in it too, so like you put it on there to cool it off when it's still so should be fucking delicious for the eclipse. I'm the only one that likes that, so I'm gonna do that for me. But then I got some ribs that I'm also gonna marinate in some jerk seasoning and stuff, and do some jerk ribs and some regular barbecue ribs. But then I pulled out a nice pork butt out of the freezer to do. Also got some lobster tails that I pulled out last night. Gotta cook those up. Following you, champ.
That's probably not a good idea.
Or mind, I went to surf and turf.
Dude, yeah.
I've never had steak and lobster together.
Really? Never? I was gonna do that tonight for wife's birthday, but she was like, "No, I don't even care about that." I was like, "Okay, well, shit, I'll make myself surf and turf." Then they weren't thawed out, so I was just like, "Fuck it, I'll make it tomorrow for a snack. Nice little lobster tail for a snack." What's up, Quentin Williams? Dude, lobster's good, man. We're hot dropping, man. We're going to the mansion, or we're trying to, Deb.
What the fuck are we doing?
I mean, what are we doing?
I was wondering what you're talking to.
Oh, my chat. Talking to the chat.
Talking to his followers, man.
Yeah, man. Devin's here. Fucking. Looks like we got Quentin Williams. Kyle. Damian Gray, what's up, guys? It's Viper, Tyler, Quentin Williams.
You actually got friends on there?
It's Viper. What's up, Viper?
Didn't we play with him? I mean, I think I played with him a few times.
Yeah, dude, he's the one who taught me how to play this game, man. Give a shout out to him.
He quit, right?
Yeah, he gave it up, man. He's like, fuck this game. No.
Bad for your health, actually.
How are you, dude? How's the fam? Married and got a little kid. he's got a PC. They do that, man. They turn into little fucking, little crazy kids, man. We just took ours to, Gatlinburg for spring break, and they were just two. Jesus Christ. Time does fly, dude. They'll be six. Mine are six and, 10. About to be 11 and seven. Yeah, I just changed my hair, Dev. I had to get rid of the black. It's almost summertime, so I went red. Give me a little bit more attention. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Alright, we gotta get these guys a win then. Fuck, let's go.
Man, that's a lot of pressure.
It is, kind of. Like, dude, I don't wanna pull out big guns or anything, but.
After we've been getting our dicks ripped off last night.
Yeah, we've been getting our dicks kicked in and then ripped off at the same time. Not even getting cut with a knife. It's like ripped off, just like. Pure force. Cock trauma. What games you playing on PC there, Vipe? Shotgun in here. Where I landed, Jay, if you want shotgun.
Nah, I'm good. Too many close calls past couple games.
Yeah. Shizzle.
Got a fucking dinner with it, dude. What are you talking about?
Yeah, I think that was the end of that streak.
he knows when to fold them. He knows when to hold them. He knows when to fold them, dude.
I know my limits.
Let's do dumb guns.
Yep, I'm on it.
Ooh, I got me a transmitter, blue chip transmitter. Can't pick it up.
Definitely gonna need one of those.
So
you better pick it up, dude.
I'm trying, friend.
Give it to the green guy since we're always dead, waiting for the other guy to get to us.
Oh, there's a nade over here I can't pick up. I need a fucking scope, apparently.
Did we win that dumb gun game?
Oh, dude, we gotta play some Helldivers 2 then. Nice. Jaylay of the Helldivers game.
I got a bike flying.
For democracy. Where we gotta go? Not far.
Fuck, I think I just rolled up on somebody. Shit.
I downloaded Hell Let Loose, but I didn't have anybody to teach me how to play, so if it's crossplay, might have to re-download it. I love it, seeing clips of it and shit. Here we are, just a running. Marker there.
I just set one to get us right direction.
Yeah. Let's go. Let's make it a green marker. Blue and yellow make green, right? Yeah, you'd think so, dude. We've been playing the game for 7 years, but no, we get worked. They keep coming out with new different names and shit like that, dude. People we haven't seen before. All the old crowd. The only one I see from the old crowd is Old Crow. He still plays. Still kills us every once in a while. I think he got us last night. But Johnston, like, all those other guys. Ain't seen them. We were talking about how they should put like a retro mode in it, like day one, like when it launched on consoles, like how the gameplay was, like you couldn't move to heal up and you couldn't fucking do this and you couldn't do that and vectors were 45 and UMPs were 9. Back in the old days.
Crate gun.
Huh?
Tommy gun was a crate gun.
I mean, essentially.
It was. Tommy gun was. It was in a crate. Very beginning.
Yeah. That'd be fun. Just having put that in a gameplay.
Just one time. The maps. I miss the old maps.
I mean, just, yeah, throw it back to fucking retro, dude.
I was telling Jaylee last night, I was watching a YouTube video of Dr. Disrespect. He was playing with like a kid and he was like just being real disrespectful to him, like fucking around with him, and it was like 7 years old, and like the map just looks so funky, dude. They were playing Vikendi.
Oh dude, when Vikendi first came out, dude, like it was sick. It was sick. That was the day get dark on you. The day that launched is when like I got the call from the vet, like that we had to put Bo down. Yeah, so Vikendi holds a nice little place in my heart. That's why I like it so much.
Well, we're not going back there. Why the fuck would we go back there?
That was like 2019, I want to say. 5-6 years ago.
Oh, I got a guy running on the hill over here.
Where? Oh, back there.
Pretty sure it's a bot.
I only have a 3x scope on my dragon off.
Yeah, you went up here.
I don't see anybody at this compound in front of me.
Vehicle. Oh, it's dude. Nope, it's not dude. You going past the road? He's past his house.
It got real quiet after he passed the house, so.
Yeah.
But he was by himself. I can't imagine. He didn't just keep going.
You'd hope.
I don't know what this green guy's doing.
Mortar in here.
Oh, they're at the,
That's cool. Yeah, it's cool.
Where at?
He's at the drop. That's what he went to.
I don't see
someone's
that.
Right there.
There's multiple teams
on my marker.
Alright. That was the spot I was hoping to get to.
On your mark.
Yeah, there was one running toward that building on my mark. The car.
It's him.
That's our guy.
Is that him?
Yeah.
He's going for the crate. He's gonna get shot.
Already got taken.
See anyone in that building?
I can't believe there wouldn't be people up in apartments hiding in a corner.
They gotta be.
I don't even want to go in there. Yep, I just got shot.
I see him. Up at the top, 295.
That's a stupid bot.
Up there. There's gotta be guys in here somewhere. Again, look out.
God, my mark would have been fucking perfect, dude.
Yeah, let's go back to it. Across this field, fuck them. They're busy.
Get that.
In here.
There are only 45.
I haven't seen any.
Shit. Now our spot's not looking as strong, but...
Come on, from our right. Over here. Whoever. The bot.
I see him. God damn. What?
Dude, our guy is fucking driving like a motherfucker.
He likes to drive.
Although, we probably should have some vehicles, because this might end up being out in the middle of nowhere. Nice to have a car.
Yeah. Right in front.
He's going for it.
There she is. Jesus, about fucking ran me over. I'm waiting for it. Okay, dude.
He's trying to pick you up.
Got a bike coming.
Yep. Left everything else. Took the helmet.
Oh, dude, I don't even have a helmet.
There's a two
Holy
on that.
Shit.
Oh, shit. Look at this.
I mean, has our guy, like, fucking reloaded fucking gas in it? Wait, somebody's shooting.
He needs to get the fuck out of here. It's too goddamn loud.
Not that bot. There's gotta be guys somewhere else.
Who's shooting, over northeast?
Not me.
Getting ready to be another one going down.
Two.
Oh, Jesus.
It's a bot lobby.
Yeah.
Yeah.
One.
You're a fucking pussy.
Oh. Got him. Yay! That was a fun one. Yay! That was a fun one. Yay, there we go. That was a win. We got a win, guys. We got a win. Yay. Do it again.
Bot lobby.
Let's do it again in bot lobby. Was a really good like little mini cookie place there in Gatlinburg. I got some like fucking peach cookies. Dude, they're so fucking good. It's like, yeah.
I like those or not.
No, they're so, dude, they're like powdered sugar. You like powdered sugar?
Mm-hmm.
Yep, you like these then. Tastes like a peach.
Dude, we've ordered, since Cookie Crumbles opened up here, I've probably ordered it like 4 fucking times.
Yeah, really? I got Joy some cupcakes for her birthday today from Sam's Club. They're pretty good.
Yeah, I like their icing from Sam's Club.
They're not bad. There was like a cookies and cream, there was like a double fudge. A lemon, and like a strawberry one. Mmm. Pretty damn good.
Nice.
Pretty damn good. Took the boys with me. It's like, alright, come on, you little bastards. You're coming with me. It's her birthday. So, let's get out of her hair. She took them to baseball practice and stuff. And she's like, I just want to stay home and clean the house. Why can't you take them? I'm like, you're not fucking cleaning the house on your birthday. Like, just take them. See you in a bit. Had the whole place cleaned up when she walked in. Didn't say nothing like thank you or anything.
Of course.
Yeah, of course not. And then she's like, well, I wanted to do this stuff and put this stuff up for sale. Like, well, go ahead and do that. And that's exactly what she did all fucking day today. Didn't hardly see her. I'm like, what time would you like dinner, honey? Fucking made mashed potatoes from scratch, bro.
You know what? I might marry you.
You should. You ain't even gonna suck my dick, dude.
That's something. I'd be like, dude, we could get married and just have dual income.
Dude. Okay.
No gay.
Hey, yeah, no gay stuff.
Yeah. Like, you want dinner? Hey, we order out, or you cook.
Yeah, like, what do you want, man? What would you like?
We either split it up, or we hire somebody to clean it, you know? Like,
yeah.
You gotta mow, like, one of us mows, or we hire somebody to mow it.
Yeah, dude. It's just like, hey, man, it needs to be done, so somebody does it, right? That's perfect.
No arguing, just...
Oh, dude, totally. Let me just get a hot tub and kick these kids out.
Yeah. They're old enough.
Don't worry, if only it was like 23 years ago. I think Kyle had that house, didn't he? He had a hot tub. He had a chair made out of Bud Light 20 packs, right?
I
Kyle wants in on it too. I mean, we just have it like our own room. It's funny because a couple guys I work with, like they, yeah, one guy owns the house, the other guy roommates with him, and they it's like, yeah, I play games. Like he has his own setup and shit in his room. They pay for their stuff and.
Hey, I wanna go play PUBG, and I'd be like, ooh, you can, dude. I'll bring you a beer, man.
But go ahead.
There was like a TikTok video a while ago where the guy was talking about marrying another dude, but not like gay shit.
Yeah,
basically getting all the benefits and like not having to get that guy every day.
Yeah.
If you wanna go do something, you fucking do it.
Yeah.
Like, oh, cool, bro. All right, see you when you get back.
Yeah.
That's the video I'm talking about. Yeah, dude. Like
if you come back. And if you don't, all right, man. I'll wait 3 days. We have a policy. If I don't see you in 3 days or hear from you in 3 days, then call the police.
Don't have to worry about coming home and somebody yelling at you. Oh, did you get this done? Did you get that done?
She doesn't do that anyway, but. Oh, yeah? You just gonna make yourself at home, huh? think it's your stuff? Think it's your stuff now? That's my 6x scope, bitch.
No, dude, that's mine. I need that.
I took it. And I took that. And I took that. And I took that. Yeah, get the fuck out of here, dude.
Took all the guns, dude. All the guns.
Yeah, you took all the gun.
Ooh, yeah, baby.
Take it,
ooh,
you don't care.
Time,
I don't care.
Time, scope.
I don't care.
Time, scope.
I don't care.
That 8x.
There's nothing.
I don't think you care.
I'm just gonna eat a fucking grenade.
M24. Ooh.
Dude, this has got a fucking.
Ooh, crossbow with 152.
Shut up, dude. Let's go. Let's go. Give it to me.
Just kidding, I really don't have all that.
Yeah, I know.
They never drop 152 bolts on one crossbow.
I know. I was playing along with your guys' joke, but turned out to be not funny now that you guys had to reassure me that you were joking. VSS in here if you'd like.
Yeah, I might come and get that.
Bunch of 90 in here too.
You wanna mark it?
Yep, it's right here. It's right there. It's right there, guys. Hey guys, it's right there.
What a guy.
I know. I marked it for you. There's another VSS in here too, if you'd like that.
Alright, legit crossbow and bolts up here.
How many bolts?
5.
Nope, can't do it.
5.
I rocked 5 the other night, dude, and shot fucking 1 and was like, oh god, I can't shoot anymore. There's a fucking 4x scope in here if you need it.
Right in the middle.
Hmm.
Right in the middle, don't need to go in.
Yeah. No, I can't do it, man. I need at least 15 bolts. Oh, here's... Guess what we don't need? Here's an emergency drop. Or emergency pickup.
I'm gonna go up to north real quick.
I'm heading up, yep, northy way. Yeah. Oh, you're driving. Fancy! Look at you! Got a car up in this fucking harsh world. Have us all together,
oh,
man.
Wait,
how's everybody doing? Dev, how are you these days? If you're still there,
door's open up here. Yeah, all these doors are open.
One door is open. I don't see any other doors.
Well, all the doors are in here open.
And there they are. Not here.
Yeah.
dude. Jesus fucking Christ.
Told you.
That scared the living fuck out of me, man.
And I feel like it... Was it a real player? Because there was a pile of stuff.
Yeah.
It had to have been, dude.
An OG something.
Yeah, and it was this, there's a skin shotgun up here.
I just about shit my fucking pants right there, guys.
Oh, you're just sitting there the whole time.
And a level 3 bat, dude.
Okay. Somebody just knocked me.
That was a bot.
Come get him.
Inside?
No, just outside. He's just outside the window. Right there. Okay, I'm inside upstairs. Oh my god, dude.
Where are you
that
at?
Was upstairs. That was fucking insane, dude.
Got knocked.
He's
by
got a
bot.
Bunch. Yeah. Because I had, like, literally nothing left.
I got a blue chip transmitter.
Dude, that was crazy as fuck, dude. This guy's got a lot of fucking scopes on him. Wow. OG Nicotina. He went straight down. That scared the fuck out of me, dude.
I knew that I had to use
it. I didn't. I mean, just one fucking...
Just loaded him alone. And then just sat there and waited for a time.
Who else is shooting at us?
I don't know.
Alright, I'm coming. I'm gonna revive you guys. Die trying.
Another guy running in. Oh, guy right here on this fucking. God damn. What's up, dude?
I can tell you one place I'm not gonna go. I'm not gonna go to the fucking top of the mountain, nor am I gonna ask to go to the top of the mountain.
I was just about to head there, and I'm not going to now. Cause I don't wanna. But I think I'm gonna.
Where'd you go? Back down? Or where'd you go?
Huh?
Where are you at?
Up here. Where everybody's gonna go? Somebody left. Oh no.
going back to Gadka.
Yeah, I'm gonna go hang out in that White House. My house. Don't pick me up. I don't want to be picked up. If you see a Bolte, I'd take that. To call himself OG. What the fuck, man? OGs don't do that.
Probably just started playing the game.
Yeah. He's an OG when it's free. OG when it's free, baby. What's up? Dude, I'd have a sick setup if it was just dudes living. With dudes.
Yeah, no shit.
Like, alright, here's my room. We'll have the best internet money could buy.
You'd be like, you know what? I think I'm a full-time streamer.
Huh?
I'm a full-time streamer.
Yeah. No, I wouldn't do that. But I'd still do it. I'd still have a fucking sick ass setup. Like, alright, give me that. Oh, here's the crossbow. With 5 bolts.
I had it marked for you, bro.
Yeah, I just now found it.
That Argentino guy just died. Poor bitch.
Dude, I need a fucking extended for this VSS, dude.
Yep. So
you know they're about to. Oh, I was like, they're getting ready to drop this right out here in the middle of fucking.
Yeah, they will.
Oh, yeah.
Right now.
Hold ya.
Going for it.
Hold ya. Knew it.
Love reloading this gun like this.
What's a crossbow?
Mm-mm. The revolver.
Oh, yeah. Do it in first person, too.
Yeah. Love this gun. You can fuck somebody up with it, dude.
Put a silencer on it, it's pretty good.
Oh, dude, I know, I love that. Love the silencer on the thing.
Dude, it does hella damage, too.
7.6, bro. Pistol.
I know.
Oof, I might take this. Yep, I will.
What is it?
The Bison. Or the P90. Sorry.
Bison.
Not the Bison.
The FAMAS.
My bad, dude. Sorry.
Yeah, it ain't shit.
Take the vest and the helmet, or the
I'm good.
Vest and the backpack if you want.
I'm good. It's all you guys.
Oh, I'll come get the vest then.
Go for it.
I've got it now.
Oh, go ahead.
The level 3 with Swiss cheese.
Alright, let's go, 30 left.
There's 3 other teams in here. I remember reading the numbers, right?
At least.
Yeah, fucking bullshit. 8x scope in here.
You can have it. I'm gonna get up on this thing.
Oh, nice. extend it, dude. What the fuck?
He's like behind us?
No, it's over north 10 ish. Viper's still on. Viper's still watching. How far is Gatlinburg from Viper's neck of the woods?
These are fucking empty, dude.
Got another frag. There's two more smokes, three more smokes in here. Two vests. First aid. Come get these smokes, bro. I've got six grenades, two smokes. Get ready to do it. Bot lobby on a Saturday night. Shooting bitches.
Nope, team. Right over here on the roof. Alright. On my marker. Two people.
Yep.
Swooping up and around.
Got them to move a little bit.
Hit one in the head. He has no idea where he's getting hit from.
He's over here.
Knocked him. Autistic juggalo. On the back side of that little fucking...
In the hut?
That thing. Okay. Yep, that guy.
Okay.
Over there. He's on the back side of it.
I think there's another one over there.
Autistic juggalo.
Yep. Another one.
I'm getting further right.
He's crawling, trying to heal right now.
Nice.
That guy you knocked is he's getting ready to.
I think we're looking at different people.
He's fine. I just had a bot on me.
No, autistic juggalo. He got up.
Okay, yeah. I see him. I see another one. How am I not hitting this guy? Oh, only when he gets up and runs away, I can kill him. There's another one on the back side of there.
Yeah.
They gotta come this way, so...
Yeah.
We're not hurting.
Are they... Yeah, they're still right. They're still right
there. Yeah, they're still over there. Fighting bots.
Dude, it sucks.
Juggo? Juggo something?
Arson 3.
What the fuck, dude?
They're gonna be all bots dying in the storm.
Who the hell were those guys? I see one on the back side of this rock over here. Got somebody over there.
I got a sniper up here. Up on top of the
got
there
him.
He is.
He was number one, dude. Or two.
Yeah.
You made it to right here?
I was shooting that guy in the rock that whole time. He could have easily killed me.
Damn. I'm throwing money, bro. I'm throwing money. He was sitting by this tree the entire time. I ran right past him.
Hmm.
Alright, they're letting us win, dude. They're letting us win. And I like it. I like it a lot, okay? I like it a lot. I don't mind. I don't mind winning. Do you?
Is this what it feels like to win? It's been so long.
Yeah, I don't know, man. This is not exactly what it feels like to win, but we need some real competition. A good win.
I like a win, but I'd rather it be, like Jaylee and I's first one where we actually had some action at the end. Like four real teams going at it.
Yes, by all means. I want to fucking do that again. Waiting on you to ready up, brah.
Oh, no, I didn't realize I didn't back out of the game.
I just got a van scan. Whopper dogs.
Nice.
Oh, this is gonna be a good one.
Sounds
fun. Need to find a van.
A van.
Yeah, that's our mission for this game. Let's find a van.
A fucking van.
You gotta get on mirror.
One of the slowest vehicles in this game.
You got a skin for it.
I got a skin for it.
Better be Dumb and Dumber's fucking mutt van, dude.
Or I don't even want
that. Would be pretty funny.
Oh god. Oh god. Sorry. We went to this place in fucking Florence, Kentucky, like to get dinner, and we walked in, and you could hear like the record scratch, and like everybody turns and like looks at us. It's just like,
that's funny.
Okay, bunch of old timers, dude, fucking UK hats, ready to watch the game. Just a little local bar, and just like we sat down. Like, okay, like, we'll take this, 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 and this. Like, let's go. And that was it. Good shit. Good burger. Stringtown. I want to say it was the name of it.
Dive bars usually have pretty good burgers.
Yeah, dude, it was pretty decent.
Pretty decent price, too.
Yeah, not bad. Like, $60 for all of us to eat, and...
Got hey, you know fucking... Choco, you know Choco Taco?
Yeah.
The guy, yeah, he, I follow him on Twitter. He said he had to go to the ER. He got Bell's palsy.
Ooh. That. Damn, yeah, I remember he had that.
He said, you can get it for 2 days or 2 months. I was like, I had it for about a week.
You were in the hospital too, weren't you?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you went to the fucking hospital for it.
Yeah.
For what? What'd you do?
Adrian! We made him say it in high school. He almost
it's
died.
Like it's when you get a pinched nerve in your face.
Yeah.
I think, or like, by your jawline or something, like half of your face can go numb. It could be permanent, but I think...
I'm not going to Camp Charlie?
Fuck it, who cares?
I'm following one of you guys.
Oh my god, no.
I don't know who I'm following. I'm trying to get a snack going here. Let's
go. There's not a lot of people, there's just like six teams.
Yeah. I just hit a tree and I'm half dead.
Yep, there it is.
Oh. Banana snipes. Killing motherfuckers over here.
Need a gun, this man.
Really way over there. You bastard. Oh, you cocksucker. Alright. Why are we at boot camp?
I marked Charlie, but nobody wanted to go there, so.
No, you marked that dude already had that marked, so it's like no one else had anything
fuck
marked.
That. I literally marked Charlie.
Yeah, after that guy marked the hot drop.
Yeah, because I see it. I was like, fuck that, I'm not going there. And then I marked Charlie.
Oh, wizard.
2.
Bro.
Knocked another.
Oof. Shit. Alright, I'm gonna do it. Hell yeah.
Oh!
Better wizard. Fucking squad, bro.
Oh god, I thought that was... Another guy in the corner?
Around me. Just stop.
Bolts over here.
Mm-hmm.
Level 3 bag in here.
I want the bolts. Here's a silencer.
Got somebody over here by me.
I have a suppressor. For an AR if you want. What happened?
Upstairs.
I just got a suppressor for my crossbow.
Now that was fun. That was fun, Jaylay.
Yeah, totally fun.
Got like 5 fucking kills out of that shit.
Had 2. Oh shit. Oh no. replace my fucking bolts, bro. I've got a bunch of smoke grenades, so if you guys want to smoke shit out. Not like smoke grenades, but I've got like the smoke things.
I'll take whatever you got.
The shoot 'em things.
Yeah.
M29. Probably. I heard six of them.
Right behind you.
Yeah.
It is possible to land there and survive. Land, loot, and survive.
The wizard just killed himself with a grenade.
Shots with that fucking crossbow. How many kills do you think I can get? Three? Can I get three kills with the fucking crossbow?
Probably one.
You're going one?
Yeah.
I bet I can get three with a crossbow in... How many bullets did I say? 13? Yep. 13 shots. I can get three kills with this thing. Especially the 2x scope on it. They dead, bruh. They have to be. I'm gonna chill here and wait till a fucking circle, dude. Alright, so when's guys weekend again?
We never set a new date.
We haven't yet, have we? Tried to go visit Brickler.
I think he'd rather leave his.
He's in Springfield, or was. I think he is this weekend.
Joe is.
Yeah.
He never fucking calls and lets know.
Damn. What a dick.
That's fine. Go hang out at your in-laws all weekend. Don't fucking call.
Same shit he does here when they come to Indy. Like, they come right past our house. Like, dude, we're home. Somebody's home. Come by. Shit. Even if it's for, like, fucking 20 minutes, dude, I don't give a fuck.
Yeah.
You never heard, hey, man, I'm in the neighborhood. Thought I'd stop by, see if he's home. Yeah, man, I'm home. Come on by. Cool, we got all the kids. Yeah, so do I. Fucking let them run around with each other. Cool. What's up, man? How are you? How's work? Good? Great? Awesome. See you later. It doesn't happen like that, though. Mm-mm. Happens like, hey, man, saw you were in fucking Indy. Thanks for calling. Ain't heard from him for a while, though.
Wait, what the fuck did I drop at?
It was our fourth. Banana Snipes, he's behind us. Give me more bolts, man. I still need them. Still need them. Here's 45.
Got a team right here in front of me. Whole team.
Back off. Come towards us. You're by yourself, bro. Back off around the pond. Back off. Can't help ya. Where they at? I see him. They're behind you.
Yeah, I know.
Hit one. Hard. Ooh, just missed him. That one's up. Yep, here comes one. They're running up the hill.
No, we were... Oh.
They're running up there. Oh, I need more fucking boost.
One guy in front of me is here. Oh, team. Running up the hill right here. Oop, getting sniped at.
I heard him. Oh, yep.
A giant hill over there.
him. On.
Fucking terrible, aren't you?
Across the way. Two.
They're up here moving left. Right here.
Got this guy. Knocked him. Okay, one with the crossbow.
Back.
One with
he's
the crossbow.
Back down.
Okay. Yep.
This guy's coming back down over here. Where was your guy at?
Right here on me. I can still see him.
Okay. They're all up here then. Not in these buildings. Popping smoke.
Kill him.
Oh yeah, I see one of them.
They're going back to them. He was trying to.
Okay, he's moving back up here. Right here.
So they're shooting at me, they're shooting at me. At.
He's up here in these buildings somewhere. There's one right in front of you, Nectar.
Yep, I got him.
He's looking for me. He's coming to me. He doesn't see you.
No, he doesn't.
I gotta come down to you. You're shooting those off.
I am.
Him.
Yes.
Yeah.
Got one. Got one sick ass fucking shot with a crossbow.
Let's all do a dance. Let's all get over and do a dance together.
Got it. That was a good one. Dude, he had no idea. He had no fucking idea where he got hit with a crossbow, dude. I got a kill. I survived with the crossbow and a fucking sniper rifle, dude. Had three kills.
I was like, fuck, they're going to kill me, and then you're going to be reloading your smoke grenade, aren't you?
No, dude, I had I had six of those, and like, two fucking, like, throwable fucking smokes, too, so we're good.
That guy had no clue where the fuck I was.
Man, wish we would have never landed in boot camp there.
Yeah, that sucked ass, dude.
That was a terrible idea.
That was a terrible idea.
You got all five of your kills, Aaron.
Yeah.
There in boot camp.
That's seven.
So you got two more after that. That's good. That's good.
No, four in boot camp. We were four in boot camp. We were four outside.
Oh, that last one with the fucking the crossbow, dude. Like, that's, I gotta watch that one again.
We had 22 kills.
Between all of us?
Yeah.
I gotta watch the fucking... Where was it? Where? It's like here. Yeah, he didn't have a fucking clue where I was. It's like, alright, bet.
We must have been the team that was dome enough from the hill.
Hey, I think I'll let you guys play duos.
What?
Yeah.
What?
That way I can play tomorrow night, too.
Oh, alright then. Well, shit. Tomorrow night?
You guys have fun.
I better get my work done.
Yeah, I'm gonna get up out of here. It's 12:30.
Heard.
I'll see you fools later.
Alright, I'll play one or two.
I'll probably watch you guys broadcast while I fall asleep.
Alright then.
Get the shit out of this.
See ya.
Laters.
Try clipping that. Damn it. I gotta redo it.
I wanna get this fucking fire shot of this guy. The fucking crossbow. Coming up.
Oh, there's your crossbow kill. Start there.
I'm like, no, where is he at? Let me go up here. I see one.
I don't know where that other guy was.
He didn't see me. Oh, and there's a guy right over here. He was looking at you. Or looking at somebody. It's like, oh shit, got him. Just sit still.
There's your crossbow kill.
Went behind. I go up on the tree. Hit him. Chaos Nick, 19. Then
that last guy must have been in the building or something.
I waited for them all to come.
Died in the zone.
Waited for them all to start throwing smoke this way. And then I was like, alright, I'm gonna kill this motherfucker.
Like, he had to hurt you, like, lobbing those grenades, though, like. Because he didn't even. He was, like, fixated on you guys, on that one you guys were going up. And then I just came up behind him and
they shot
raped his
me.
Asshole.
They shot me, hit me once. I believe.
Cool. Share. YouTube.
Yeah, one of them hit me.
That one. I texted my landlord earlier, seeing if I could get refunded for staying at a hotel for the weekend. So we'll see what happens with that.
Nice. Hell yeah. We spent a lot of money in Gatlinburg. But I'm gonna make some good ass food. Can't wait. Got some ribs. Got some fucking boneless, skinless chicken thighs. Gonna make a nice pineapple jasmine rice.
Kind of losing my, like, I don't know, every time I have rice lately, it's either too hard or I don't know. Kind of losing my craving for rice.
Rice is good, dude. Put a little grilled pineapple in there. A little spicy jerk chicken marinated. With black beans.
Steam rice from whenever I get Chinese.
It's good. You gotta get fried rice though.
Ching ching chong.
Yep. Here we go. Nobody in this either. It's the pot lobby. I'm quitting. Oh, it's Miramar.
Well, there might be some people in this one.
Truck stop. Ooh, I bought more egg rolls. Hell yeah. These things are so good, dude. Throw them in the air fryer.
Tastes good with asparagus. Turn to the bee and rind of bacon. Bacon wrapped asparagus.
Ooh, yeah. Pancetta. Or, just kind of like fucking use the expensive stuff. Bruschetta.
I said bacon, not bruschetta.
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 Bullshitta. Hotel, motel, Holiday Inn.
We got one dropping over here. landed on the other side of that hill.
Heard.
Yeah, we got a few teams in here. Wouldn't be too bad though.
Going down the only road I've ever known. Like a grifter. We hit that circle.
Oh, we got a few teams in here. Ooh, 11 was a team. Might have some competition now.
Alright, dude. Let's make it interesting.
Hotel,
I need a goddamn helmet, bro. 8 times. Go. Fuck yes. Let's go. Helmet. Please. Should head up this way.
Now what?
Go.
destination something.
Hmm?
Destination 14. I think is what it said.
Destination 14.
What's your mark there? Crew de Ville?
I don't know. Let's head up that way. See what happens. Crew de Ville.
Hopefully we get double domed running.
Oh god. Please don't let us get double domed.
Like Hugo Ghost and Japo Elite.
Come on down for the eclipse, bro. Just head on down. You can be here by it. Monday afternoon.
I gotta move all my shit away from the windows.
Yeah.
Before tell them, Monday.
Tell them to do it.
Fuck that. They fucking break my TV and my PS5.
No, they wouldn't. You should disconnect that anyway and take it with you.
To the hotel.
No, you can stay here.
I can't imagine the Wi-Fi fucking sucks.
You can stay here, bro. Come for the eclipse. You leave tomorrow, you could be here by it. Monday afternoon. No.
I doubt it. You guys are gonna be busy as fuck.
Who is?
You are. I bet the, like everybody and their mother will be coming for that.
Oh no, I'm off.
I know until, you're off, but
I'm off until Wednesday.
I mean,
I'm not
like,
doing...
your area is gonna be busy.
Well, like I said, you ain't gotta worry about staying anywhere. You can just stay here. If you wanna. I'm cooking. I've got ribs, pulled pork I'm gonna make. I got a bunch of shit I'm cooking. So.
Cooking for some fags?
No, I ain't cooking for nobody but myself. I'm gonna freeze it. It's done. Now I just gotta heat it up. Delicious. Jerk chicken, bro.
I was planning something for the 4th of July week. I don't know if you had anything going on that week or not. But...
just the company picnic.
Oh, yeah.
That's it. That's all I
shoot
got.
Shoot out some fireworks in your backyard or something.
Oh, yeah, I do. We always do that.
We don't sell any good ones here. I usually have to go across the border to get the good fireworks. So.
Yep. We, we're allowed to do it till, like, midnight, I think, 11 o'clock, some shit like that. Shoot them off! Let's go! That's what they always say.
Going for the drop.
Gotta be running up on people here pretty soon.
I hope so. They did. SLR'd them.
Gotta be rolling up on these guys pretty soon. Not a lot of fucking popular areas around here. Too soon. I see him straight over there. They're driving around. They went to the crate, I think.
All right.
Yep.
What the fuck was that?
They're fucking shooting. That's what it fucking sounds like, dude.
That was hilarious, dude. It sounded so funny.
Ooh, they're driving over here. Somebody is. Oop, I think they're coming up here. They're driving like right here. Below that area. That'd be a roof we can get on. Oh yeah, this.
Right.
They're gonna be on my marker, but down the hill.
He's shooting at somebody else.
We can just squeeze. There's gonna be a few teams.
Fuck, there's other guys.
There's one right below. Like a real team. Yep, right here. And at the bottom.
Yeah.
There's gonna be another one over there somewhere. Like a real dude. There's a car, a bus.
Two fifteen. And across.
Oh, yeah, sniped my right.
Yep, I heard him.
I'm gonna dip in this crack right here.
Still down. Guy on the road.
I guy way up on the hill on my mark. They're gonna have you in their sights to your right on that yellow mark.
Heard.
Going down.
I see him. Nope, they're looking the other way.
You got a guy running over here in the field. I'm gonna try and get in the circle. I had a lot of hiding spots though.
Yeah, we're good.
One to your right. See him?
No.
He's right in front of you. Right by that red tractor. Right to the right of it.
Oh, I see him.
I fucked him up. I think he's laying down.
Yeah, he's... Very top of the tree.
Yep, I see him. Gotta get out of this field. Drop to the left.
We're gonna keep going.
Oh, getting domed from the left.
Yeah, I hear him.
Okay, good shot. I gotta hide behind something. Okay, we got a team coming behind you. Right there, on my mark. I'm throwing a smoke your way. You're gonna have to come in. They're gonna be right on the other side of your smoke. Okay, they're coming in here.
I see him.
Oh, shot from somewhere. Up top.
What happened? Ah, oh, I froze.
Fuck.
Dude,